Thanks for asking me up. I couldn't talk freely in front of Ron.
You okay?
No, no, I'm really not. 17 million lives are riding on me, and I don't know if I can save them.
Hey, you're not alone.
This was supposed to be my father's fight, but he left me with all of this. If they die because of me, if I don't...
We'll get them out of there safely, Tally.
I couldn't do this without you, Shepard. I feel like I'm bluffing, trying to convince them that the Admiral's daughter knows what she's doing.
Not the Admiral's daughter. The Admiral.
I know. And at least now, I can push back against the worst ideas. That's why I accepted the position. And because of you.
Me?
When they offered me this position, I asked myself what you'd do. I thought you'd take the chance to make things better. You've given up so much, stood for too long without allies. I didn't want you to do this alone. So, if you're ever lonely, just let me know.
Tally, nothing between us has changed. Unless you want it to.
Keela, Shepard. I'm not going to beg, but I didn't come up here just to see the fish.
No. You came up here because I asked you to. I want you here. With me.